The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
A reading from the Holy Gospel according to St. Mark.
Glory to you, O Lord.
On leaving the synagogue, Jesus entered the house of Simon and Andrew with James and John. Simon's mother-in-law lay sick with fever. They immediately told him about her. Jesus approached and grasped her hand and helped her up. Then the fever left her, and she began to wait on them. When it was evening after sunset, they brought to him all who were ill and possessed by demons. The whole town was gathered by the door. He cured many who were sick with various diseases and drove out many demons, not permitting them to speak because they knew him. Rising very early before dawn, he left and went off to a deserted place where he prayed. Simon and those who were with him pursued Jesus, and on finding him, he said, "Everyone is looking for you." He told them, "Let us go on to the nearby villages, that I may preach there also. For this purpose I have come." So they went into their synagogues, preaching and driving out demons throughout the whole of Galilee. The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ.
In the name of the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Narinig niyo po yung expression, man for others and woman for others? That is our calling, to be a man and to be a woman, not for yourself, but for others. For this must be the key to our sense of meaning, our sense of fulfillment, our sense of happiness if we live for others. In the Gospel, if you look at the day of Jesus, you see that level of being man and woman for others follows a certain gradation and level. Una, if you want to be a man for others, if you want to be a woman for others, take good care of your own home. Mauna muna sa bahay. Hindi pwedeng tumutulong ka sa ibang tao. Napabayaan ang iyong pamilya. Mapabayaan yung pagmamahal sa iyong magulang. The immediate, Jesus took care of his own people, Peter and his own family. The home and the family of Peter. Though Jesus was away from his own home in Nazareth, Capernaum was his second home, the home of Peter, James, John, and Simon, and Andrew. He had this personal experience of taking care of his own people. A man for others, but those others should be your most immediate. Pwede kasing ang ganda-ganda ng pangalan mo sa ibang tao, pero sa iyong sariling bahay, we still have a lot of things to do. There's this very intimate concern for those who work with you very closely. For here, the Gospel, the family of Peter, healing the mother-in-law of Peter, bring home Jesus. Even the workers of Jesus needs healing. The personal needs and prayers of their loved ones. Kung minsan nakikita ko dito sa St. Jude, marami yung mga nagsiserve sa simbahan. Maraming nagsiserve sa misa. But I know personally, even in their own home, they need healing. They need prayers. In their own personal life, they need the grace of what we serve. Sabi nga ako, madalas kong tinatanong, even those who work for you needs caring. Huwag mong pabayaan yung mga kasama mo, yung malapit sa'yo, yung kasambahay mo, yung driver mo, yung nakikipagtrabaho sa inyo. You can say, "Kumusta na ka? Tinasakit yung anak mo?" Take good care of those who take good care of you. Kung minsan, tinatanong ko sa sarili ko, who gives care for the caregivers? and who serves those who are servants. Hindi pwede nating sabihin, Father, sorry, busy po ako sa trabaho ko eh. My corporate life, I have to do the function as boss sa bahay, sa trabaho ko. Kaya wala akong oras sa pamilya. Wala akong oras sa mga anak. Wala na akong oras kay lolo at lola. I think we should rethink about this kind of attitude. Kahit na magandang trabaho mo at nagagawa mo sa iba, when you know there is a vacuum and there is a need at home, only you can do it. Please, go back to that being man and woman for others at home. Second, Jesus did not only take good care of the home and the mother-in-law of Peter. There were people who were knocking at the house of Peter. There were people knocking at the door of the house of Peter. Those who came to him. By the door of the house of Peter, Jesus cured the sick. The Gospels relate, when it was evening after sunset, they brought to him all who were ill and possessed by demons. The whole town was gathered at the door of Peter's house. Being a man for others, other than your own, serving your own family, is to face those who are going to us for help. Sabi nga nung isang old churchman, Thomas Fuller, charity begins at home, but it should not end there. As you take good care of your own home and your own family, try to extend your kindness and goodness to those who are also immediately around your home and community. Huwag po kayong magalit na eh. Alam niyo po, kumisan ang nawawala sa mga subdivisions. Kamukha ng Lakeshore, Solana, St. Francis, Lakeshore siguro, maganda subdivision dito, Dixon Estate. Alam niyo po ang konting nawawala dyan. We do not know our neighbors anymore. Parang wala nang samahan sa mga nagkakapitbahay. Because we are financially, economically, socially independent. Parang we feel, we don't need each other. Sabi nga nung isang kasabihan, a child should be reared. No? Yung African proverb, it takes a village to raise a good child. Para lumaking may social responsibility ng mga apo ninyo. May awareness that they are not alone with your own comfortable home. They should also be open. Sino kayang kapitbahay natin? Dito sa St. Jude, kumisan natatawa ako eh. Nung bagong pari po ako dito, mga first year, kumisan may nagpapabless ng bahay dito. Tapos, dahil bago pa lang ako dito, no? Mula-mulala ako pa. Hanggang naman ngayon, mula-mulala ako. Minsan magtatanong ako, kunyari, isang street, sasabihin yung street. Wala namang number yung mga bahay. May nakita ko isang lalaki. Sir, saan po yung bahay? Saan po ito? Pinakita ko yung pangalan. Ah, sorry, hindi ko po alam kung sino yan. Sabi. Sa kakaikot ko, ngayon pala yung kapitbahay nila. Yung binibless kong bahay, yun pala yung kapitbahay. Hindi ko alam, sabi niya. I felt challenged as a parish priest. No? How can we be a man for others? A woman for others? You do not even know your neighbor. Mahirap, kilala mo nga yung neighbor mo, kaaway mo naman. I mean, do you expect China and Russia and Russia and Philippines and China to have good relationship? If we cannot even have good relationship with our neighbors? Awareness and embracing our social responsibility is the beginning of our sense of being man and woman for others. Jesus, pagod na po siya. Pagod na. The whole day, they were preaching in a synagogue. After the day, kaya nga siya nakisilong kay Pedro, sa bahay ni Pedro. But because there were people asking for help, he went out after sunset. Ha? Gabi na, ganitong oras na. And he began to heal. To take good care of our neighbors, We have to go out of ourselves. Huwag mo sabihin, pagod na ako, tapos na yung trabaho eh. Maybe, kung birthday ng kapitbahay mong matanda, ba't di ka, hello Lola, happy birthday? O graduation ng kapitbahay mo, pumasa sa board. O sorry po, minsan may nangyaring namatayan yung ka-street ninyo. Why don't we go out and express our concern sincerely for others? Even for just dropping by. Teach your children to be aware. Kasi mga bata ngayon, di ba po yung buhay nila nasa... Pati yung mga pamangkin ko, kumisan, nagigilty ako. Yung parang, yung ano lang sila, yung buhay nila, basta meron silang iPad, meron silang games, kahit iwanan mo sila, may charger lang sana, at saka wifi, okay na sila. How can you be a man for others if you are only playing a game? Para bang it's not worth it? Sorry po ako rin, kumisan, minsan po na-addict ako doon sa isang game. Yung word na parang word cookies. Napupuyat po ako. Word cookies. Gusto ko naman kasi na may bagong word. Sabi ko, it is nurturing my vocabulary and I'm thinking. And then I notice it's taking a lot of my time. Malapit na akong matapos eh. Nasa yung top chef na, pa something like that. Alam niyo po, it just came to my mind. I just erased and deleted the game. You know why? It's taking a lot of time for me to be a priest for others because I'm a priest of my own game on my own time. Kisa sa lumabas ako magpagkwento kay Comboy, magpagkwento kay sa mga knights, sa mga bata, sa mga mga nandito sa simbahan, I'm playing with my game. We can introduce our young to serve even in this church and in our community. Napansin niyo po yung traffic dito sa St. Jude? Recently, nag-text po ako kay Kong Fer Kailaw. Di ba si Kong Fer Kailaw, dating city administrator? Tinext ko po siya. Kong Fer, sabi ko, can you help communicate with the city? City traffic management. Baka kailangan dito sa kanto ng St. Jude, palabas ng Lasatin Boulevard, magkaloro na ng traffic aid. Bakit po? Umahaba po yung traffic dyan. Napansin nyo? Umahaba pa naman yung grid, ano, yung bakal. Magmimisa ako sa ano lang, PhilHealth. You have to go around talaga. And you have to go through that traffic. Sabi ko sa sarili ko, tapos, okay lang sana yun, no? Tapos, huwag ko kayong magalit, no? Ang daming mga taga-St. Jude, nagko-cross-cross ganyan, no? Nagkakaroon ng gridlock. Hindi na naghihintayan. Sabi ko sa sarili ko, sana kahit dito lang sa ating subdivision, we take good care of each other. Sana pagkalabas natin, pagkatapos ng misa, we give due respect. Mauna na po kayo. Courtesy. To be a man for others, we begin with our own immediate community. Napakasaya ko kanina before the mass. Nakausap ko po yung isang organist, musician natin dito. Pangalan niya po, Clarence Bautista. Siya po yung nagpi-play ng music for 7:30 Mass and 9:30 Mass in the morning sa mga Kapampangan Choir at CFM. Nag-volunteer siya. Sabi niya, Father, gusto kong magturo ng mga kabataan who wants to learn piano. Kasi napansin ko, kung wala na kami, itong mga who are, kasi si Clarence, taga Kamba Arayat pa, para mag Kamba Arayat. So from Kamba Arayat, 7:30 in the morning, nandito na siya. Tapos in the afternoon, yung isang player naman, taga Candaba pa, no? So yung isang musician natin. Sabi ko sa sarili ko, oh nga no, how about yung mga apo ninyo, kaysa naglalaro lang ganyan, yung mga pamangkin natin, kaysa sa nasa iPad, why don't we invite them to have music studies with Clarence? Hindi lang po yung 1, 2, 3. It will be a good big program na after some time, they can be on their own. Tama ho ba yun? And that's how being a man for other, for music, no? What is your gift you can share for others? And that would benefit our community. Lastly, tingnan nyo po sa gospel. The next morning, Jesus went out to pray. Natutulog pa yung lahat. And when he was found by Peter and his community, sabi niya, Jesus, everybody's looking for you. Dito na lang tayo. Dito na lang tayo. Anong sabi ni Jesus? No. We have to go to the next community. Let us go to the nearby villages that I may preach there also. For this purpose, I have come. Para bang nakikita ni Jesus that the mission is not only within the house, within the home, or with those who knock and ask for your help, you can also take the initiative to go beyond. Taking the initiative to volunteer, to reach out. Pwede mong maisip, hindi lang natin dapat magtulungan tayo dito sa St. Jude. Baka yung taga rito sa parokya natin, we can also help others. Alam nyo, iniisip ko lang po ito. Nung director po ako sa Social Action, pumutok din yung Mayon, Mayon Volcano. Nag-organize po kami noon, medyo bata-bata pa akong pare. Gumawa kami ng caravan. Ang pangalan ng caravan, from Pinatubo to Mayon. So nag-organize po kami ng fundraising sa mga parokya through the bishop, nagkaroon ng second collection. Tapos nag-iusap kami sa mga Chamber of Commerce ng Angeles, San Fernando, at saka Angeles City, yung mga investors sa Clark, to raise their own funds also. Tapos po yung mga Rotary Club, na may group sila, mga Civic Club, Lions Club, they also organize, and then yung mga LGU. Tapos po, mayroon nagbigay ng bigas, may pera, nagpunta po kami sa Mayon. San kasi Mayon? Nasa, yun. Nasa Albay, nasa Legazpi. So, ang maganda po doon, yung mga taga-simbahan nag-coordinate sa mga simbahan doon. Yung mga taga-Rotary sa mga Rotary ng Legazpi. Yung mga Lions Club, yung mga LGU, yung taga-gobyerno, yung mga taga-ibang seat, yung mga business groups, they coordinated with their Chamber of Commerce. And we were there, not only helping, nagkaroon ng discussion, sharing, anong karanasan natin sa Pinatubo, what are their experience now, and it was a very beautiful experience of going beyond. A man, a woman for others, is not only for the family or our immediate community here at St. Jude and San Fernando, to see even beyond, lalo na po ngayon, with technology and communication, I'm again thinking, why not have from Pinatubo to Mayon, part 2, di ba? I'm still coordinating with some priests and some leaders. Maybe we can extend again, taking the initiative to volunteer and to reach out. If you have a good idea, act upon it. Widen the horizon of your sense of mission. Kuminsan kasi pag inisip mo lang yung sarili mo, nakaka-stress. Pag inisip mo lang yung immediate concern mo, parang it's really limiting. But when you see you can do so much for others, it's very wonderful. Alam niyo po, even our preaching is also not only for us. Dahil po meron tayong Amos, yung in charge sa technology natin. Yung alam niyo po yung homily at misa dito sa St. Jude, nasa Facebook, nasa YouTube. Meron po tayong www.stjudeparish.com.ph. Para yung mga Katoliko, taga St. Jude, taga San Fernando, dati nagsisimba dito, ngayon ay nagtatrabaho sa Dubai, nasa Hong Kong, nasa Australia, we can reach out to them, not only for us. It's a small amount of communication and technology that we can reach out to those who are thirsting for the Word of God. Narinig nyo na po yung Men of Light. 14 years na po kami doon, sina Bishop Pambo, kasama namin dati si Father Raul, kasama ko ngayon si Attorney Bong Roque. Out of voluntarism, volunteer po kami lahat. No? Yung may sweldong allowance lang, yung aming secretary tumutulong. We do it because we want to share. Hindi lang sana tayong nag-homily dito. We could also share our faith even to those who would like to listen through Radio Veritas, to Cable TV, CLTV, Angeles Cable TV, Cebu, Catholic Cebu Cable TV, and more than 37 local cable televisions. And we realize that we can indeed do something beyond our own immediate needs. We thank God For someone brought the mission of Christ far beyond Nazareth, far beyond Capernaum, far beyond Galilee, and far beyond Jerusalem. That's why now we have the faith of Christ. Because somebody pushed the horizons of their own sense of mission. Sabi nga po ng isang Jesuitang pare, he's from Spain. Sabi ni Father Pedro Arupe, only by being a man or a woman for others does one become fully human. May I repeat? Only by being a man or woman for others does one become fully human. Let us celebrate this wonderful call to be a man and woman for our own homes, for our own community, immediate community, and far beyond that we can reach out. And this would truly make us fulfilled as persons. May God bless us all, the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Amen. We all rise and profess our faith. I believe in one God, the Father Almighty, maker of heaven and earth, of all things visible and invisible. I believe in one Lord Jesus Christ, the only begotten Son of God, born of the Father before all ages, God from God, light from light, true God from true God, begotten, not made, consubstantial with the Father. Through him all things were made. For us men and for our salvation, he came down.